Roswell police say a crash late Tuesday night killed a woman. They say Desiree McMath was ejected from her car while on Main Street near Burkett Road. She lost control and the car rolled. She was taken to the hospital where she later died. Two teens, 15 and 19-year-olds, were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Officers have not said what caused the crash.